I need it.
Hello and welcome to After All, the show that shows you a few things a week that could be fundamental fun or anything really. That's why I picked the title. I haven't done this in a good while, and originally this and the next week's one were pre-recorded, but the week we're about to see is the 41st week of this project, of which took place from the 8th of October to, again, totally not looking, the 14th of October, and this is how it went. Whoa, fantastic. It's the same shot that I think I ended on. I just want to talk about something that really annoys me, and it's annoying a lot of people at the moment. So if anyone doesn't know, Kylie Jenner posted something about on Twitter or something like that about trying cereal with milk for the first time. That already annoyed me. Why is that some spectacular feat? Right, just because you're pompous and you get everything you want and every controversy is more money for you doesn't make having milk with cereal some fantastic endeavor. It's not like Excalibur. You haven't pulled a sword out of a stone. Okay, but what's even more annoying, she got sent like a bunch of free cereal and free milk just for this. This is like me saying, oh, I wore shoes once. Send me a bunch of Nike. It doesn't work. It's pretentious and it's pompous and I hate it. There's people in this world who can't get anything. They're on the streets or they're trying their best to support a family. On like very low income or none at all, no income at all. And this brat is getting given free stuff for pointing out that they had milk once. It's just annoying to know that this is what the world is.
I've seen restored film and yeah, it's okay, but I just thought, this goes to the utmost degree with all the
technology. Did the generals, would they default on
the I find it quite cool, because it is very painstaking to put colour over something black and white, as well as the fact that a lot of the footage we had back then was very, very quick.
But think about that. The people in those situations would have only seen it like this, and all quick and like black and white, so now they're going to be able to see it in colour and slower. That's cool. Tell you what, right? I'm never really a fan of tomatoes. I've never really been a fan of the squishiness inside them. But this is good. I got normal egg omelette, bit of salt and pepper, along with cherry tomatoes. Might be sweet cured bacon. And a bit of cheese. I've got a packet of squares over there. And I don't even feel like I want them.
Alright, well, this is going to be interesting. Doing a Zumba thing today, which is probably going to be full of absolute regrets. But I thought I'd wear this as well because I don't want to melt. Oh, I've also started to get headaches. That's not fun. Let's see how this works. We're gonna die, Nikki. I'm not used to dancing. I don't get it. It just shows that we did a thing.
We did a thing.
I want to binge Daredevil and eat cake.
I want a Barbara.
Lens flare.
Yeah.
So Zumba was interesting. I would like to die now. Oh yeah, really. It was actually pretty good. I've heard positive things about Zumba and like this block fit thing, which I'm gonna try. That's got a bit more like combat stuff in, so I think it'll probably fit me better.
After doing that Zumba thing, I've only just noticed it right now. My entire body does not want to move. Let's hope it works in the long run.
Beans on toast is all I need at the moment. All my back muscles are just ripped apart. I mean, it does make sense. We were doing quite an array of things. But it just proves that usually after runs and stuff, my feet are hurting and stuff. But geez, this is like a whole nother level. I'm gonna watch a bit of The Simpsons. This week has gone super quick, and the videos and stuff, apart from yesterday obviously, have been very, very infrequent, I've noticed. Like, they've been every day, but there's not really been many of them.
So I'm making my own Subway, essentially. Just thought I'd make my own one, see how it turns out. We are, however, minus the lettuce, which is annoying me. But what can you do, eh? My day's been alright, made this. Yeah, I just got to try and get all those little bits done, and then I'll be a happy boy, because I don't want to go off to London again and not have things complete. I want things nice and complete before I go anywhere.
Well, I haven't really recorded much today, but it was pretty windy earlier, so I thought I'd get that. But other than that, I've just been trying to get this reel a little bit more completed. The Aquanox thing at the beginning, added in a few animated parts, so I've got that part completed now. All I really need to do now is focus on these bits.
Should be pretty simple to do,
but it's things like this that are gonna take the longest. But yeah, that's my mission. I'll manage to do it. Those two little bits that I did there and there have taken me all day.
This is why I got into animation. This.
Piggy! Who is not good? Doing it wrong!
Has today been eventful? Kind of. Did I get my show reel done? Not yet. Have I made progress on it? Sure. I think today has just been resting, really. The past couple nights I've not gotten to bed. Well, I haven't gotten to sleep until about 3 in the morning, so... Yeah, that's the thing I need to work on.
So, as for fundamentals this week, this is, I think, by far, by record, the shortest episode, because I wasn't really doing much. And with the fact that I was trying to plan for a bunch of stuff and, you know, I was getting a lot of stuff finished, I really didn't have time to do anything. That's what I kind of like about this project, is that I don't necessarily have to do anything every day. It's just that a lot of the time, there are a lot more things happening that I can film in that. But you'll get the weeks. You'll get the weeks. I think it just kind of shocked me a little bit because I'm so used to these videos being like 20-odd minutes long. So seeing one being whatever duration this is, or at least just the week in general, being about 5-6 minutes or whatever it was, it's intriguing. But yeah, as for fundamentals on other stuff, I also started to try new foods, stuff that I wouldn't usually have. I also started doing a Zumba thing, which I've been doing semi-regularly. Obviously I couldn't do it when I went places, but I also started fixing up my show reel, which was all good because it just showed that I was being a little bit more focused with what I was doing. And as for fun stuff, I was also adding other stuff to the show reel, little additions like the little running like action shot. Also with fun stuff, I was just rewatching a bunch of SpongeBob stuff because within that kind of phase of finishing off the show reel, I thought that I'd get my SpongeBob collab piece done. So that's fun. Also, my little sister really loves it. We can quote word for word the Tea at the Tree Dome episode and a bunch of other ones as well. It's just kind of nice because that's something I used to watch when I was small. That's besides the point. It was a decent week. Not a lot really went on, but it was, you know, the little kind of loose end bits that I was tying back up. But yeah, I still enjoyed the week. It was a week that happened, and I don't regret any moment of it. So if you've enjoyed this episode, you can subscribe to Codepie 2, where it is uploaded to. You can also like the Afterdoor Facebook page if it's a little bit more convenient, and Codepie 1 for animation stuff, and then Equinox for edits and stuff like that, because I'm still doing those. Hope you've had a brilliant week. Hope you've had a brilliant commencing week, and I'll see you in the next episode of Afterdoor, where I'll be in this exact same position, because, oh boy, I've got a lot of weeks to do.